Carl.
There's this voice in my head saying that he was going to meet up with Rico that night.
Niggas looking for the little nigga now, B. Sonny like my little brother too. Anything you need, let me know.
Looking, baby, because I need your help, babe. I need you to help me sell these 14 keys so I can get this ransom money for Sonny, man.
You got 14 bricks right there?
Yeah.
Put it you up, babe.
Yeah, man, but look, B. Once we get my little brother back, man, we write the fuck back on, baby. We write the fuck back on once I get Sonny. It's gonna be busy.
Shit too, B. Murder them niggas who did that shit to convince me.
I'm trying to find out. Found any damn keys that building with Mitch, bro.
Keys? Yeah, I gave Mitch a set of keys to get Sonny back, man. I know he had the fucking keys in there with him, man. Now, you know, I gotta get the money or the keys, man, to pay this connect back with.
Hey, yo, B, why you ain't call me on that shit, B? You knew I would've went with that nigga Mitch and made that shit happen.
I know, man. That's on me. I fucked up. You talked to Mitch yesterday?
I ain't talked to Mitch. You see that nigga the whole goddamn day yesterday, dude.
And what happened to your face, man?
What?
So what happened to your face?
This shit. Fucking with this wild ass bitch last night. Nah, I play B.
Wow, boy, you wild motherfucker, man.
Yeah.
Videotape that shit.
Think you know me and shit, man. I ain't taped that shit last night, B.
Kept another set of keys, you understand? The cell phone, the ransom was paid. Shit is now, man. It's too hot out on the streets for me to be calling me sometime. Go out there and conduct something. I need you to do me this. I want you to sell these keys for me. Give me the money. I can pay it to the connect, you know what I'm saying? Then I'll take you in there and introduce you to the connect.
So you want me to sell all the keys?
Yeah, it's like this. I've been talking to these kids from out of town who say, you know, they'll take these keys. I'm gonna buy them at a higher price than what's going. So, you know, all you gotta do is sell them. Then you take the extra cheese off the top, you understand what I'm saying? Then I can walk away when you want, walk away, set. Are you cool with that? I'm cool with that. I believe you, man. I mean, you wanna give up all this shit?
Anything you need, let me know, man. Yeah, I called him. And I gave him the number of the fake-ass dealers who turned out to be the feds. See, I knew Rico's greed would destroy him and set me free. I'm sure that he would say I went out like a punk, but fuck it. It's a price I could live with. But 25 to life, Rico can't live with that.
I ain't snitching on nobody for all, man. I give you a couple cats down in D.C. doing their thing, out of town doing their thing, but I'm not snitching on nobody in Harlem, because when I come home, I'm still going to be the king.